Turner took classical genres and scenes and infused them with a new dynamic in painting. He reflected on the increasing importance of individual experience in the era of enlightenment, where the perceptions of human beings led to exalted personal moments and sublime interactions with nature. Through his dedication to rendering heightened states of consciousness and being, he helped define the cross-disciplinary artistic movement of Romanticism, setting the stage for later developments in painting's subjective experiences that would lead to Impressionism.